And now for O Home Beloved, with Timothy Bell on flute, Timothy Bell on flute, Timothy Bell on flute, and of course, Timothy Bell on flute. So it turns out it's actually kind of hard to play in sync with someone that you can't hear.